So, I mean, I'm glad, delighted to have you as a satisfied customer. And there's something you can do for me.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Well, you're happy with what we've done today, yes?
Yes, yes, of course, yeah.
So can you think of five people who might be interested in my services?
Sorry?
So can you think of five people who might be interested in my services?
These are the rules.
But why do you get to make up all of the rules? Why don't you tell people that we're in a relationship? Rebecca, I love you.
God, you always have to be so serious. This was just a teenage experiment, that's all.
Experiment. Pretty interesting, isn't it?
What? Yeah, I guess.
Did you come here alone?
My friend Sarah's also here. But she's already inside, so technically I am alone. I mean, right now.
Right.
How about you?
I'm here and there, you know, checking out what's going on. And so, when the coach went down to the lounge to have a smoke, we grabbed his ass and dragged him into the showers. We held him down, tore off his clothes, and then we each took a turn. I mean, we actually did this guy. Up the butt. And we were some crazy fuckers at that age. I was the last one, so I don't know if he'd just given over by this stage or what, but God damn it, it was nice.
Don't worry. You can't do this on your own.
Thanks. I didn't know who else to call. I tried following the steps, but it just didn't work.
Don't worry about that. I have a system.
Oh, Jennifer? Yeah. I mean, no. She doesn't eat carbs. Or food, really. She has food issues. She cries every time we walk past a Baskin Robbins.
She sounds nice.
She is. Super sweet. I'm thin. with tiny feet. Yeah. And highly motivated. She works for the DA's office. You know, not exactly thrilled about my working for a Starbucks. I'm sure the doctor won't be long, sir. He usually isn't. Feeling okay, sir? Not too cold. It is a bit chilly. I've only been working here about a month or so. Have you been a patient of the doctor's for long?